Life in the mountains. The Himalayas pass through a number of Indian states like Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Western and Northern Uttar Pradesh, and the state of the Northeast. Let us discuss them in detail. Jammu and Kashmir. Location: Jammu and Kashmir is the northernmost state of India. It is surrounded by Himachal Pradesh and Punjab in the south, Pakistan in the southwest, and Afghanistan and China in the north. The summer capital is Srinagar and winter capital is Jammu. Rivers: Chenab, Jhelum, and Indus. Languages: Kashmiri, Dogri, Urdu, Pashto, Dadri, Pahari, Hindi, and Punjabi. Urdu is the official language. Traditional dress: Men as well as women wear firan and salwar. Some men also wear churidar with firan. Men also wear pathani suits. Kashmiri women wear heavy silver jewelry. Dance and music: Rauf and Vegi Nachan are popular Kashmiri folk dances. The Rauf and Dogri are popular folk dances that are performed by Kashmiri women. Fairs and festivals: Eid, Urs at Khanika, and at Charare Sharif. In the plains of Jammu, Lohri, Baisakhi, Diwali, Jammu Crafts Mela, and Bahu Mela are the other fairs and festivals. Occupation: Agriculture and livestock rearing. Sheep, goats, yaks, and ponies are the main occupations. Terrace farming is widely practiced. Rice, wheat, maize, pulses, tobacco, barley, and saffron are the chief crops. Fruit cultivation is an important source of wealth for the state. Fruit orchards are found in plenty in the valleys. Art and craft: silk weaving, woolen shawls, carpet weaving, wood carving, paper mache, basket making, sports goods, willow bats, along with silver, brass, and copper work are some of the main art and craft industries. Tourism: Gulmarg, Sonmarg, Pahalgam, Verinag, Dal Lake, Wooler Lake, Amarnath Caves, and Hazratbal are some of the popular tourist destinations. Kashmir is also famous for its Mughal gardens like Shalimar Bagh and Nishat Bagh. Himachal Pradesh. Location: Himachal Pradesh is bordered by Jammu and Kashmir in the north, Punjab in the west, Uttar Pradesh in the south, and Uttarakhand in the east. The capital of the state is Shimla. Rivers: Ravi, Bias, Chenab, and Satluj. Languages: The main languages are Pahari, Kirati, Kinnauri, along with Punjabi and Hindi. Traditional dress. Men wear loose shirts and pajamas with colorful round Himachali caps. Women wear salwar or pajamas with loose colorful kurtas and scarves around their heads. Dance and music. Traditional folk and samskara songs are popular among the people. Shona, Nati and Buraha are popular dance forms. Festivals. Main festivals like Haryali Lahol, Lohri, Baisakhi, Dharamshala Festival and Kullu Dasehra attract tourists from all over the world. Occupation. Agriculture is the main occupation. Rice, maize, wheat and barley are the main crops. The state is the largest producer of apples in the country. Tourism is also an important industry and helps generate income for the state. Art and craft. Pashmina shawls, woodcraft, rugs, carpets, silver jewelry, woolen caps, shawls with traditional Himachal embroidery and Kangra miniature paintings are well known. Tourism. Shimla, Kullu Valley, Manali, Solang Valley, Rohtang Pass, Dalhousie, Chamba, Kangra Valley, Dharamshala, Kasoli, Kufri, Chail and Phagu are major tourist destinations. Subscribe this channel for more such interesting videos. Click on the bell icon and press the like button. Fun Learning Hub.